Welcome to the Direct Shot Baseball Post Game Player Report for July 5th, as we check in with Marco Estrada of the Toronto Blue Jays after the team's 7-6 victory over the New York Yankees at Yankee Stadium. Estrada pitched 5 innings. He threw a total of 108 pitches, allowing 5 hits and 6 earned runs, striking out 5, and walking 4. His WHIP was 1.41. The 6-foot right-hander is 4-6 for the season, with a 4.86 ERA. The Blue Jays are now in 5th place in the American League East, with a record of 39-45. For more news on Marco Estrada and other big league players, check back often, right here, on the Direct Shot Baseball Post Game Player Report. Every player, every game, all season long.